Someone's here.
Beaumont will be glad to hear that.
Revelio. Confringo.
Hogsfield. Now where to find Mrs. Sprottle?
Wonderful! Thank you.
Oh, I do miss the bustle of business. Poor customers, afraid to venture out.
Hello, Madam Beaumont. Good news. I was able to clear out Ranrock's camps.
You cleared them out? How?
It was harrowing, and they dug in their heels, but I managed.
When my brother returns, this news will mean the world to him. You saved our hamlet, my young friend. This will not be forgotten. I fear for other hamlets, truly. Ranrock and his lot are unlike any goblins I've ever seen.
What do you have for sale?
What are you looking for exactly? Thank you. Sincerely. Use more of these.
If things keep going as they are, well...
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiganweld potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aidan used to collect hawklumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawklumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you! How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiganweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aidan died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aidan took ill when he was collecting hawklumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawklumps and collect the box of letters there.
Serona said she lived with you during the summers when she was at Hogwarts. What was she like?
Oh, goodness. Well, she was almost exactly like she is now. Charming, good head on her shoulders, taking care of everyone. I can't tell you the fun we had when she and her friends would visit us during the year, all buzzing about, practicing charms. Talented group. Her friend Mirabel was a genius in the garden. Learned it all from her muggle parents, if you can believe it.
Do you remember anything about the letters you put in the box?
Oh, of course. A few letters from some of her school friends. Some nice memories. I even included a letter Serona had written to me when she was staying with us. Thought she might enjoy reading it. I know when I read writing from my youth, I'm always astonished at how much I've changed, and yet remain the same.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawklumps. I, and the vendors I help, would greatly appreciate it.
Alohomora.
Excuse me, Mrs. Sprottle. Any news on Bardolph Beaumont's disappearance?
Afraid not. I've spoken with Claire, still worried sick about her brother. He was last seen heading towards the forest with one of Victor Rookwood's lot.
Hello again, Mrs. Sprottle.
Hello, dear. Was there something else I could help you with?
Where did you say I should go to harvest the hawk lumps and find the box of letters?
In a cavern in the hills, just southwest of our hamlet.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
A castle. Must have been quite stately in its time. I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Confringo!
A Merlin trial when I see one. These rocks have seen better days. This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned. To Mrs. Sprottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find more Hawklumps while I'm there. Better have a look around, see about the Hawklumps and the box of letters. That's all the Hawklumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether. Confringer! That's all the whole clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.
Thank you.
That's all the Horcrumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.
Glacius! Confringo!
Instantly.
Expelliarmus! Incendio!
Incendio. That's all the hawk clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Revelio. Revelio.